Hey there, just want to say hello and thank you for joining me on episode 34 of Better Than Bad, sponsored by Third Nature. Today I'm going to show you how to design a super futuristic cyberpunk type image using a female face, multiple blend modes, lots of layers, tons of masks, and two dispersion methods. One is in action and the other one is using the clone stamp tool. Before I get started, I just want to bring up a concept real quick. The human attention span is really between 6 to 10 seconds and we can thank Vine for that, but that's okay. What that brings up is the topic of how quick are we to judge another person? How quick are we to generate a thought and apply it to something? The topic is called 7 seconds. That's how long we should be waiting before we apply our thoughts, our feelings, our emotions, and our two cents in on any topic, any subject, any person, any being, on anything. With that said, let's get started. Studio. Thank you so much for joining me today on episode 34 of Better Than Bad. If you didn't catch it, we used two different dispersion effects. One was in action and the other one was simply using the clone stamp tool with a couple unique brushes. I'll leave all that information below. That way you can get some actions and get some free brushes out of it too. So this piece probably took about 3.5 hours. I took my time on it. I wanted to use a bunch of different brushes and a bunch of different techniques. I hope it turned out okay. I hope you enjoyed that. And I appreciate you follow me down that digital journey we call Photoshop. And I'm gonna be releasing a series soon. Everything that can be done in 1 hour. So you can take any concept, any idea, any design that's sitting in the back of your head and create something within an hour. Jumping back on topic about 7 seconds. We're so quick to throw out our preconceived notions of something else or someone else, whether it's art, whether it's an idea, whether it's a friendship or a relationship, political or whatever it is. We're so quick to jump on that with our 2 cents, and we don't give ourselves the time to really break it down in those few seconds before we say something. I like to stress that process because it allows us some breathing room to really solidify that we are committed to the thought that we just had. A lot of times people will tweet something out, they'll say something, they'll indicate something because they didn't give themselves that time. We got to take baby steps. We have to retrain our brain and really think about what we want to say and how we want to say it. More importantly, we have to consider how others may be affected by the words that we choose to use and how we inflict an overall feeling to their feeling. If you haven't already, take a look at the links below. I've got some brushes, I've got some actions, I've got a whole bunch of free tools for you, all different things that you can learn and study and practice your Photoshop skills with. If you guys like what I say, I've got the website, iambetterthanbad.com. And if you're a content creator and you'd like to work with me, I'd love to work with you. Just go ahead and take a look at the information below. I've got everything listed for you. Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Tumblr, Behance, DeviantArt, you name it. My information is out there for you guys to enjoy. Please like, subscribe, and hit that bell. That way you get an update every time I release an episode just like this. I just want to remind you, you may not be the best, but you're definitely better than bad.